Side-by-side Voyager are going to be a little safer for me on the road. Yeah, I was kind of Google Earthing this today, and a Canadian guy over there. So I thought, well, I'll run up here, I'll run down a little bit of the road, see how it is. I could do this stuff on the RM. I wouldn't want to do it on the RM that I sold today. So, you know, I still kept one two-stroke. Not ready to give up all my two-strokes yet. Said on improved road, maybe up ahead, but this is actually better than some of the streets and things. Woo! Man! Boy, this is slick. We can get some good flat tracking around here. Yeah, the pants, whoa, man, that's, I forgot I'm on the damn Honda. It's got a lot of engine braking that the VR doesn't have. So I gotta be careful when I put it in gear, because I didn't put it, I shifted down a gear back there, and boy, the back end just went sideways. And the DR doesn't have it to that much extent. So. Oh, this is very cool. Good old man road. This would be a good place to come back and go camping. Very neat. there's Forest Trail there. I'm just back here kind of taking a peek. Said I know there is one. I mean, this thing will take you to Sheep's Bridge, which is over by Bartman Horseshoe Lake, or it will. There's another forest road that links up to it. That will take you to the little town of Carefree and the road right before you turn off to go to park. So, kind of have it all by yourself. This would be a good place to come stargazing. And I'm going to have to get some other kind of armor. Wearing the big yellow coat's good. It's got the back and elbow protection in it, the big pockets, but I think today it's like 80 degrees and it was way too hot in Phoenix. Once I got up on top of Sunset Point, which is about 3,000, 3,500, something like that, then it was fine. And it's still fine now, but the day's kind of winding down right now. So. Check my bag in the back. Yep. I'm going to have to get some kind of something else for my upper body. The pants are fine. It's nice to have some knee protection. Oh, this is neat. Huh. This is so funny. I've never been down here. Map with me. I have the GPS also. And I have the Garmin eTrex 20X or something like that. I'm going to go ahead and just bite the bullet, since I've sold the bikes and stuff. I'm going to go ahead and bite the bullet and get the topo roads like this and not have it on the GPS. That way I'm not dependent on cell coverage or anything else. I can just fire up the GPS. Oh, the river's down there. Little ranch. And I remember the road. There's one road that goes to my left. There's another road that goes to my right. And they meet up in the same place. It's just one's kind of like an outer loop road. The other takes you by the farm. So we're going to take the one to the right. And that'll keep me out of their hair. Trying to be a good neighbor. I don't have to go by their ranch. Oh, this is very cool. Some kind of. I do have the old Smith 40 today. I will not be traveling without it. I got to look at the papers and realize there's a bunch of insane people walking the street. Free National Monument Caverns. Oh! Tell me this isn't cool. Woohoo! Tell me this isn't cool. That is badass. I think we're gonna get a picture. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. Sometimes you go down the silly road and you go, well, I'm not expecting too much. Then you find something like that. Yeah, my feet are wet, so oh well. Then you find something like that and it's pretty darn cool. course, I have to play in this one. Yeah, and I think I'm going to put the pilot. Very very deep back here, very deep. There we go, got my jacket unzipped, got my bag zipped up. Ah, feels better. Sun's getting low, I don't want to dig around on this thing too. This far, I was just wild thing. Come on, big rig. Oh, this doubles back. It's pretty neat. Wow, there's where we came. There's the farmhouse out there. They're right off the road. Like I said, I don't want to spend a lot of time back here. As long as I can get back to the road, up on the highway. Not unless I catch the other road, which is the 42 or the 24. It's the 42. And that takes me into Careful. One of those roads you fly over and it's a range road, I guess. Okay, so this is 269, which is where we should be. And right before some power lines, I think that was where the 42 road was. Anyway, just nice to be free. You know, at work, people have no idea. They go home, they go to work, And I tell them I went out for a ride, and they think, I know they're thinking, like I rode down the freeway, even though I tell them, you know, I went back on this road here. But most people have no idea what's back here in their own state. I won't even say Arizona. But yeah, most people have no idea. If I tell them, you know, if I show them the water crossing I just went through, they would be amazed. And I'm back here all by myself. Aren't you scared? Yeah, not really. And this is where I like big old four strokes. You know, air cooled. Odds are in your favor you're going to make it back. You know, it's not high tech. And you probably run years after I'm gone. But man, look at all the wide open spaces. Woohoo! All right.